Anyway, this next tune is a tune that's, it's actually a band, one of our band songs, and it was a big hit over at Valley West Mall, and we're going to be playing it, the full band is going to be playing it at our May 19th concert, but today we've got a small group arrangement of it, and it's going to be featuring our some of our saxophones and our baritone or trombone and alto sax. Let's see, we got two tenors, alto and a baritone. But before we start, I want to explain, you're going to be hearing some kind of strange sounds throughout the song, and believe me, it's not the horn players. It's coming from my synthesizer. And I'm going to run through for the next couple of minutes some of the sounds you might be hearing and some sounds that are on the synthesizer. A lot of things that you're hearing now in movies and programs and this and that, so a lot of movies and that type of stuff, and rock groups and so forth, is all done electronically, and a lot of you probably already know that. Well, I'm going to play some of the things live right now, and then you're going to hear the song played with some of the sounds combining tape, synthesizer, and horn players. So let me brief you through some of them here. That wasn't one of them. It was the lunch I had. It does a lot of things. It does all the things a computer does because it's a computer. And I never took computers as a kid. They weren't around back, down in the cowboy days. We didn't have computers. We had horses and saddles and stuff. So on the steel drum, get some of the volume down there. Tuba bells. Going up. Hand drums. This is kind of interesting. A lot of times you hear somebody, that type of thing. Let's see, go to the next setting here. Here's a little circus sound. Now, let's see, these are sound effects here. Get the phone. Can you still hear? One more setting here. This is it. Some of the special effects, and we're going to be playing. Come on up, guys. We're going to be playing a tune entitled Video Break. All right.